tournament so far, surely.
Absolute screamer.
Dominic Thiem wins the opening set here in Madrid and ends a run of 50 straight for Rafael Nadal on the clay. What a sensational pass.
He's vaporized that backhand.
Produces an absolute masterclass. He dethrones the defending champion. A first defeat of the season on the dirt for Rafael Nadal. Good adjustment made. Off a slightly bad bounce for the German, and that was an impeccable set. Tremendous hit again, going back behind him. And there it is. What is almost certainly a critical breakthrough. For a third Masters 1000 events in a row, it's Sasha Zverev that's into the final four. What a consistent performer he has become in the last couple of months.
It's another ripper. Oh, yes. Still flashing winners. Shapovalov shines bright in Madrid. As the 19-year-old becomes the youngest ever player into the semi-finals. That's such neat and tidy tennis from Anderson. Made it. You can breathe again, South African tennis fans. Yeah. 11th heaven for Kevin Anderson as the South African finally makes it into a Masters semi-final at the 11th time of trying.